I chose to come to Centennial for this program because it was the best college that was offering the program, and I've always been interested in automotive, so that's why I decided to come here.
Cars have always been a little bit of a hobby of mine, so when I noticed that they had a program where it showed you the introduction of auto body repair, I was really interested in that because I spent a lot of time on the weekends tooling around with my own cars. So I figured, why not actually learn how to do it properly and then go to school for it. Currently, right now, I'm learning on how to properly weld, proper paint techniques, refinishing techniques, and the introduction into different types of body styles and frames.
For example, like when we have the lab classes, they let us do live work. So which is like, we take what we've been doing, like our little assignments, like getting like the technique part of it, like how to weld, how to do certain things, and they let us apply it to like actual cars.
The Auto Body Repair Techniques is the only post-secondary program available in Ontario. There's no other college that offers this program. Basically, it prepares the students that want to get into the auto body field, and we train and prep them so they're able to get into the apprenticeship program, working towards their CFQ, which is their certificate of qualification.
Like, if you don't know much about it, you're just interested, like, you learn a lot that you can bring to an actual body shop one day, and they have like great technology, great staff, so I don't know why you wouldn't choose Centennial.